Thank you for watching this video about understanding God's book. I want to empower you to be confident to understand and interpret the Bible for yourself. So I present to you my 8 interpretation rules. The Holy Spirit, definition, usage, context, historical background, logic, inference, genre judgment, and then divine inspiration. This video will look at the first rule, the rule of the Holy Spirit. The first interpretation rule is the rule of the Holy Spirit. So what is the rule of the Holy Spirit? Well, the rule of the Holy Spirit is scripture reading, understanding, study, and interpretation depend on prayer and dependence on God. It requires seeking the divine author for aid in the understanding of his writing. According to 2 Timothy chapter 3, verse 16, God is the author. The Holy Spirit inspired the human mind and hand to pen the words. We have access to the Holy Spirit, the author, so we should not ignore him, but go to him for help. Therefore, interpretation depends on prayer, dependence on God, and seeking the divine author. Scripture declares that we are to rely on the Holy Spirit's illumination to gain insights into the meaning and application of Scripture. I mean, read John chapter 16, verses 12 through 15, or 1 Corinthians chapter 2, verses 9 through 11. It's the Holy Spirit's work to throw light upon the Word of God so that the believer can assent to the meaning intended and act upon it. The Holy Spirit, as the Spirit of truth, John 16, 13, guides us so that we may understand what God has freely given. 1 Corinthians chapter 2, verse 12. This is logical. Full comprehension of the Word of God is impossible without prayerful dependence on the Spirit of God. For he who inspired the Word, 2 Peter chapter 1, verse 21, is also its supreme interpreter. We need to pray, asking for understanding and insight. We need to take our Bible understanding issues to the Holy Spirit, the author. So, before Bible reading, pray for help. During Bible reading or studying, when a problem arises, pray for understanding and insight. When the Bible touches your heart, soul, mind, or life, pray gratitude and thanksgiving. The most experienced Bible interpreters still begin, continue, and end with prayer. So shouldn't we all? Thank you for watching this video about the interpretation rule of the Holy Spirit. I pray for you that the Holy Spirit might guide you and direct you, teach you and help you to understand the depths of God's Word and to write it on your heart so that you might believe and live it always.